Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 2 of Spy Classroom. Just gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Okay. Take 2, because literally, it was acting weird. Like, oh. I just love the fact that they go ambush him in the bathroom. So there we go, that's better. Oh, sure, yes. In a heartbeat, sir. Just give me the time, the date, everywhere. But you are. Bad feeling about this, girls? Oh, Jesus. Well, that is what you get when you have a prettier be the leader for the episode. Especially two of them. Unfortunately. Look up. Like how did he get through this? Poor Lily. All I know is that, like, anyone who watches this would be like, there goes Queen being a whore again. Yes, I am. How you doing? Well, yeah. Wonder if that listening in is a test. Every time he talks. Ooh. I can't wait until tomorrow. I'd be a little scared to drive on that cliff. They all died. Mean, because my thing is, once again, we barely know much about this mission. How bad and deadly was this? Sure, you could force me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Bad Deja. Bad Deja. All right, Lily. Let's hope so. So did we just skip? We did. What? Okay. I think that's a little weird that we just did like a 20-day time skip, but then they have to at least show back and forth. Okay, never mind. We're not doing that. All right, sure. All right, sure. Love you. Good luck. I wonder how this is gonna go. Oh. I mean, well, she is. That's Aoyuki, aka Cure Grace, baby boo. You're gonna do good. Shit. Oh. Wait, Lily. House. Right. Oh, Lily. I mean, you think everybody would have been here immediately? But no. Yeah. But they're also tired. Be like Jesus, they've been busy since day one. It's an interesting name. Okay. This week's episode was interesting, different. I do like the fact that we first went into. Okay. So we know by like the time of the eye catch, kind of, once they showed Lily on the train, we were at present day. I like how we went back from past to present day, even though I would have liked to seen a little bit more training. I can't speak. Training montage with the girls, but I'm guessing leading into episode 3 to the end of the show, we might see more. Maybe. I feel like the opening scene that we saw last week for the first episode, we're going to see that again next week. Because officially, they are now a team. They're all working together, they're all synced up, and this is where we're gonna see some badassery. Like some really good badassery. But this episode, ooh, for close. For close. One out of 1,000. Everything. Because I was not with the first take that I did, and it messed up. I had to rewatch it for like thank God it was in the first couple of minutes and not like 10 or 15 minutes in. But still, just who was not expecting that? Like, thank you. When the fan service is for you, and you know it's for you, like, oh, everything. I mean, once again, they know, especially when they cast this man, the singer who voices him, they already know that me, Queen Deja, is gone. I am a whore. Anything that he is in, I am done. I instantly fall in love with any character that he plays. And it's another one. So yeah, I'm always happy to hear him every. Two, no, I think I'm hearing him three. Yes, I'm hearing him three times in a week. Three times in a week. Two, nope. Wednesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays. That is a win. That is a win in my book. But I mean, yes, this is an interesting episode. I love the fact that they had a party. I thought it was cute. But at the same time, I mean, Lily. Really wanting to have a party, like, girl, there's danger every corner, and you want to have a party. Lily, sweet, adorable Lily, and Lily's coming in her own as a leader. I mean, two episodes good, I mean, two episodes in, and she's getting good. All the girls are getting good, and they all have potential to be better. So I'm really excited to see them grow, so that by the time we get to the end of this, you can be like, "Damn, look at how you guys and up were episode one to now, you've grown, grown. Yes, we love it. Yes. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction for you to our episode two of Spy Classroom. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Matchless Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 3. Bye, guys.